All we got to do is do the point. All right? Amen. God supplies the power, and we point. All right? Amen. Well, now, if you don't mind, bow and pray with us. Father in heaven, we thank you for your love, your grace. We pray that you would have mercy. Holy Spirit, sit me down. You lead this talk. Pray that when all is said, inside this room and all around WWW, that somebody would say, you know, it's good for me to turn this video on. Somebody would say it was good for me to leave my house and come to this place and learn of the word of God. Go with us, lead us, guide us. Your name we humbly pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Our text would be Matthew 2:13. All found? Matthew 2:13. All found?
Yes, sir.
All right. Stand on your feet for the word of God. Stand on your feet for the word of God with the Bibles in your hand. Stand on your feet with the word of God. On the count of three, I want everybody from the King James Version. It ain't good to have a King James Version, NIV, paraphrase. We need the King James Version. On the count of three, Matthew 2:13. What you say, Brother Randy?
I need another Bible.
You need another Bible. I got another Bible, but I don't know if you can really see this one. Amen, Walt?
Amen.
I don't know how good your eyes. Oh, you got some glasses.
Yeah, I got some glasses.
Yeah, here you go, Matthew 2:13, and here you go, my brother. You ought to get there. Yeah, here you go, Matthew 2. Boy, oh, I can't see this.
There it is.
Ooh, Lord, I couldn't see this. My God bless you. Matthew 2:13. Here you go, 5. Here you go, 2. And I can see that much. Right here, 13 right there.
Okay.
On count of 3, 1,001, 2, 3, read.
And when they were departed, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream, saying, Arise and take the young child and his mother and flee into Egypt. And be thou there until I bring thee word, for Herod will seek the young child to destroy him.
All right, may God add a blessing to the reading of the word, and may he have to see. Let me reread it for re-emphasis. The Bible says, and when they departed, speaking of Mary and Joseph, behold, the word behold means look, the angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph, where? In a dream.
Amen.
Saying, arise, take the young child and his mother, and do what? And flee into Egypt, and be thou there, amen, Walt, be thou there until I bring thee word. Why? For Herod will seek the young child to destroy him. Verse 13, the word child is mentioned. Let me hear you say child.
Child.
All right. Verse number 16 mentions children. Let me hear you say children.
Children.
All right. Let me hear you say child one more time.
Child. Child.
Today we will bring a child message. All right.
Amen.
We'll bring a children's message. We'll bring a child's message. Now, because of this message, in a messed up world, Brother Randy,
amen.
Our aim is to make one disciple in the land of YouTube for our Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Well,
amen.
Now, Matthew 2:13, the Bible says again, take the young what? Child. Why? Herod
will seek to destroy him.
The young child to destroy him. Our key word is child. In verse 13, quick background, Mary just had a Holy Ghost child to come out of her womb. Herod wants to destroy this Holy Ghost child. And because of this, I'm talking on, Brittany, come here. Come on, Brittany, real fast. Come on, come on.
Come on, hear up, baby, hear up.
Come on. You know what to do. Stand in your chair. All right, stand in your chair and look at you too. Come on, stand in the chair, Brandon. Stand up. Stand in the chair. Stand in the chair. Here up. Here up. Here up. Stand up. Now, based on verse number 13. Look it up. We want to talk on God's CPS. God's Child's Protected Service. All right. You can sit down now.
No, I'm looking at this.
All right. Now, God has put me in front of you to tell you that God will protect your child in this wild and vile world.
Amen.
I leave you with three proofs, three H's.
Amen.
Of God's CPS, God's Child Protected Service. That's what we're talking on. Let me hear you say God's CPS.
God's CPS.
One more time.
God's CPS.
Like you mean it.
God's CPS.
All right, God's CPS. We give you three H's, all right? Number one, the first H is the history, write history down.
Amen.
Next H, write Herod down. And the last H, write Houston down, all right? We'll cover these 3 points. God's history of protection.
Amen.
God's protection from Herod. And God's protection from Houston, all right? Now, let's begin with the history. God has a history of CPS, Child Protection Service. Let us go to Egypt, if you don't mind.
Yeah,
I don't care how you go.
Take
the wings of your imagination, amen, Walt. And let us fly quickly and swiftly to Egypt, the land of Pharaoh, and see firsthand God's CPS, God's Child Protected Service in the land of Egypt. Now, in Exodus 2, verse number 10, we have a young child named what? Moses. He's called Moses because God drew or took him out of the water. In Exodus 2:16, wicked Pharaoh, wicked Pharaoh said to the Hebrews' midwives, if it be a daughter, let her live. But if it be a son, you kill that son. Amen. Now look at God's CPS service. Amen. Well,
amen.
Look at his child protected service. In Exodus 2, verse number 2 and 3. First of all, God hid Moses for 3 months. When